Hi guys, another charity shop short, another item that caught my eye that I didn't buy. It caught my eye because I just wondered what it was. I now know it's a Fisher-Price Little People Wheelies Lupin something or other. Let's see, I found the name just now. Wheelies and Swoops Amusement Park. Okay, fair enough. It's got a bit missing. It should have a loop at the bottom of the tall ramp there. But I expect it still keeps somebody happy. £1.50 is not bad for a big lump of plastic like that.